What I would tell someone who's looking at enrolling in the power engineering program is to do it. We've seen over the years that the candidates that have come out of this school have been very successful. I would highly recommend it. With being a power engineer, you're not limited to just oil industry. There's parts within agriculture, within atomic energy, within hydro, right across Canada and beyond.
Successful students in our program are the ones that really have an interest in how things work. We try to put a lot of emphasis on applying the knowledge and not just learning in the classroom and knowing enough to pass the test. You really have to understand what it means and how it works. You're a problem solver when you leave here.
The best part of the program is, I think it's the lab, because you get to work hands-on, get to talk to people, work through some problems, learn on the way through. The faculty is great here at South Polytech, because if you've got any questions, they'll answer it. The students are great. The teamwork in the lab is always a plus on that side.
Well, all of the other students in the program, they've come from different backgrounds. They've come from the rigs, they've come from straight out of high school. They all have different experience in different things, so they can also be helpful with different aspects. They're all very friendly, just a good group of people to work with. But it's a very hands-on kind of program, and you have to know exactly what you're working with and know how everything works, which is something that I've always been interested in. It's actually getting to work hands-on in the lab, doing maintenance and boiler ops, running the computers, and actually running the turbines and the feed water pumps.
When I think about my future, I'm really hoping for stability, having a good job, one where I can learn lots from. If you like things like problem solving or troubleshooting or even working with other people in a team environment, I'd say give power engineering a try. Yeah, one of the other great things about this program is the people you meet and the connections you can make, whether that be on your work internship when you're talking with power engineers out in the field, or when you're making new friends here in the classroom, or even talking to the teachers and asking them questions. You learn a lot.